Everybody wants kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it is a little bit frightening. But the four were expert timing. They were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip. Everybody wants kung fu fighting. Those cats were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss, ho ho, let's get it on. He took the bow and made a stand, started swinging with the hand. Sudden motion made me skip, and now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Ha! Those cats were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh yeah! Oh ho 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 ho. Sure enough, everybody wants kung fu fighting. Ha! Those cats were fast as lightning. Ha! In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Ha! Make sure you have expert timing. Ha! Oh, kung fu fighting. Those cats were fast as lightning. Everybody wants kung fu fighting.